Okie dokie. So, what's been happening, right? I know I posted a video like 3 weeks ago about what we're doing, whatever, but I know I haven't posted nothing. Like, I'm talking like my channel's been dry, right? Anyway, y'all do know that in about a couple of weeks we will be going to Clock Off in Mexico, so that's good, right? I mean, I'll be filming all that. Oh my god. But yeah, I love you guys. Hope y'all enjoy the video.
I'm Skywalk.
It's a long way down. No. That one's like, I don't know. I'll pop it up though. Boop. There. Something with the girls. Girls and men. Sorry though. Shout out to. So Alyssa stopped for a pee break.
He's vlogging right now.
Yeah. I've been doing it like this whole time. Hey guys, it's Aubrey.
Oh, hey guys. Her.
She's like poop right there.
Yeah.
Nice Ben.
Hi.
We're captains, maybe.
True.
Yeah.
We scheduled this practice.
Yeah, they did. But yeah, so we're taking a little pee break and relaxing and looking at this beautiful tree that Phil Harburger gave us through his hand. And yeah, so we'll see you on all too. Alyssa's back. She just peed. I just hit mile two. That was 10:04. Pretty slow. I'm kind of sad.
We stopped. Sorry, you can stop.
Oh, hey.
We're trying to wake it.
Is this
but,
the
long
one?
We're discussing. Yes. Oh my god. Okay. Never mind. Everyone yeah, okay. We'll see you at mile three. Bye. Have a nice day. All right, so we just hit 3 miles. We're going to go our way back. We're probably not going to do 8, but it's all right. We had like a long talk with Aubrey about life and stuff. So we're like cleansed mentally right now. Yeah, so see you on the way back, mile 4. Just finished mile 3. Alright, we finished mile 4. We took another, well, Aubrey took another break real quick.
We're almost at
4.5. Now, I like a view. It's pretty nice,
Picture of YouTube, best of you. Best friend pick.
Mile 5 was something, I don't know what it was, but I don't care, I really don't. Everyone's still staying strong. We're all staying together. Almost done though. We're just gonna head back, call it a day, go home, sleep, eat, sleep again, and yeah, party. Oh my god, dude, I can't after this. Y'all have like some other energy levels. I cannot. But yeah, so whew. Guys, we're gonna do it. We're doing it. Right? Let's say we're doing it. We did it.
Good job, Lourdes.
Good job, Lourdes. We did it! Good job, guys!
Yay!
Have a good effort, everyone.
Outro. I got
yeah.
You.
Actually, I gotta keep going, but good job. I finally finished my 6. I'm tired now. But that's it for today. Alright, so next part of the video. I wanted something kind of interesting. Hunter actually went to National, so did a couple of our runners, Garrett and Todd. And some other people I know had gone there as well, did pretty good, whatnot. Kind of wanted to do like a race recap just so y'all can see how it went down. I mean, because Nationals is like a pretty big deal for most people. So, have the race and I'm gonna watch it, do like a little live reaction for y'all. Probably like skip through it, but for the most part, I'll watch it. I wanted to show y'all that, and then after this, I'll probably go, you know, run outside and see how it is out there. I think it's kind of. That's sunny. It's a 4th of July weekend, so yeah, nothing crazy out there, but yeah, let me get to this reaction. Alright, so let's watch this video.
Second section of the boys steeplechase set to go. We have 14 competitors.
Where's Hunter? Hunter, there he is. Number 4, Hunter right there. San Antonio, Texas. Representing out there. There he is. He's the 4th guy right there. The gun is off. There he goes. Gets out hard. That's good. You always get out hard, guys. You never get out weak. Time for weak sauce, right? like I said, you know, run with no limits. Never never limit yourself. I don't care what people tell you, never do that. So you got hard, you got out good, sitting right there. You got that sprained ankle, so I mean, there's not much you can do, but the fact that he was out there in the first place is just amazing. So yeah, let's see what we got now. They went over that first steeple already. See how they go over the water pit. They're being pretty smooth. Ooh, stumbled a little bit. That's alright. His ankle, there's a lot of pressure on it. It's hard. These guys in front are doing really good though. Let's see what they hit there for their first lap. Lap one. What are they, 113? 113, yeah, high 113, 114 is kind of, it's always good. There's Hunter still right there. He just jumped a steep one, whatever. All right, 35. Let's watch him on the barriers here. Ooh. Steps over better. Gee. Like, he got passed up? Yeah, he did go out kind of hard, so I mean, he's going to ask him for it. But I mean, hey, at least he did it though. It takes a lot of guts out there. Especially with distance running to go out and like beat the pack. You're like a superhero to everyone else, you know, doing that. Let's see. Seems fresher as we come down the final stretch. Patrick Gibbons, Sherman, Connecticut. He was trying to hang on to second. That may be a challenge. But Gibbons, maximum acceleration, brings it home. 6:10. That's good. 6:59, 7 flat. Going to our steeple. Shout out to Hunter guys, by the way. My Instagram right here. Just finishing, you know, finishing a race with a sprained ankle. It's hard. There he is, though. Hey, at least he got some camera time, I mean. There he is, my boy. It's all right. GG's. That guy did pretty good. Well, that's that. Shout out to Hunter for running it. Took a lot of guts, you know, he was tired. Ankle wasn't feeling it, so like I said. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna go run now. It looks alright outside. Nothing, not too bad, I don't think. We'll see. God bless my soul. Yeah, we'll see. Get to this run right now.
Player, give me some brew and I might just chill. But I'm the type that likes to light another joint like Cypress Hill. I still do be spit loogies.
I hit a mile. Feeling pretty good though. I'm relaxed. 4th of July, I'm just chilling. See if everyone has fireworks or not tonight. I don't know. Yep.
Yeah, I got some bucks on it, but it ain't enough on it. Go get the STIDES. Nevertheless, I'm hella fresh, rolling joints like a cigarette. So fast it crossed the table like ping pong. I'm gone, beating my chest like King Kong. It's on, wrap my lips around the 40. And when it comes to getting another stogie, fools all kicking like Shinobi. Know me, ain't my homie to begin with. It's too many hands to be. Probably let my friend hit me.
Alright, finishing up. Got like 2 meters left. I'd rate this run a good 7 out of 10. It's just really hot today.
Unless you pull out the fat crispy $5 bill on the real before it's history. Cause we'll be having them vacuum lungs. And if you let them in, it'll bring you out of
love. Alright, here we go. Mount 2, 743. Woo. I'll go back home now.